Did you know that ocean blooms, massive phytoplankton explosions, can turn the sea into a mesmerizing palette of colors, feed the entire marine food chain, and even be seen from space, while playing a vital role in producing over half of the Earth's oxygen? Let's dive in. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also turn on notifications so you don't miss out on new crash course videos like this one. What is an ocean bloom? An ocean bloom, also known as a phytoplankton bloom, is a sudden and massive increase in the population of tiny, single-celled marine plants called phytoplankton. These organisms are the primary producers of the ocean, and when conditions are just right, they can reproduce rapidly. Phytoplankton, the lungs of the Earth. Phytoplankton is responsible for producing more than half of the Earth's oxygen through photosynthesis. This makes them critical for sustaining life on our planet, and their blooms are essential for maintaining oxygen levels in the ocean. Some types of phytoplankton are bioluminescent, meaning they can produce their own light. When disturbed, these tiny organisms create mesmerizing displays of blue or green light, turning the sea into a magical, glowing wonderland at night. The color-changing seas. One of the most enchanting aspects of ocean blooms is their ability to dramatically alter the color of the water. When the concentration of phytoplankton becomes extremely high, the water can change from its usual blue to striking shades of green, brown, or even red, depending on the species involved. Visible from space. Some ocean blooms are so extensive that they can be observed from space. Satellites can detect these vibrant swirls of color, providing scientists with valuable data on the size and location of blooms. Food chain powerhouse. Ocean blooms are like a buffet for marine life. When phytoplankton populations explode, they provide a feast for zooplankton, small fish, and other filter-feeding animals. This influx of food sets the stage for higher trophic levels, including larger fish, whales, and even seabirds. Seasonal symphony. Ocean blooms often follow seasonal patterns. They tend to peak in the spring and early summer when sunlight and nutrients are abundant. These blooms are like nature's way of celebrating the arrival of warmer weather. Iron fertilization. Some scientists are exploring the concept of iron fertilization. They believe that adding iron to certain ocean areas can promote phytoplankton growth and help mitigate climate change by absorbing excess carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. Global impact. Ocean blooms can have a profound impact on climate and weather patterns. They play a role in regulating the Earth's temperature and influencing rainfall and cloud formation. Challenges and threats. While ocean blooms are awe-inspiring, they can also pose challenges. Harmful algal blooms, or red tides, can be toxic to marine life and even humans if we consume contaminated seafood. So there you have it. These incredible events are a testament to the remarkable complexity and beauty of our oceans, and they remind us of the interconnectedness of life on Earth. If you would like to see more videos like this, hit the like button and subscribe, hitting the notification bell to be notified when new videos are uploaded to the channel. Thanks for watching.